afternoon, my respected teachers and my dear friends. My name is Mayank Saha. I read in class 5. Today, I am going to say about a monitor and a types of a monitor. So, let's begin. And now, first, read about a monitor. A monitor is an output device which is used to display the result after processing. Now, let's read about the types of monitor. There are three types of monitor. They are CRT monitor, LCD monitor, LED monitor. Today I am going to say about LCD monitor. So LCD monitor is the most commonly used flat panel monitor. It is a newer technology than CRT. It uses less disk space as it is lightweighted and uses less electricity than CRT. It has been used in laptop or notebook screens. Thank you.